Morning Motor Cars. Today is Friday, April 3rd. On this day in history, in 1860, the Pony Express debuted. California became a state in 1850, and it was still largely cut off from the eastern part of the United States. And previously, mail got to the east from the East Coast to the West Coast by ship, and it took a month. Sometimes it seems like the mail still takes a month. But in 1882, Jesse James was murdered by a fellow gang member who betrayed him for the reward money. And in 2009, the movie Fast and Furious was the top opening day car movie. And I think number 7's out, in fact, this weekend, I think. We don't have any birthdays or anniversaries this weekend, but yesterday we had a couple of birthdays that I thought I would just mention quickly. Yesterday was Pam Somerville's birthday. Pam, as you know, works in our office. It was Cornelia Stokes' birthday yesterday. Corny is a salesperson here at Toyota. And David Greenis, who is our driver at Honda. It was his birthday yesterday. So if you see any of those folks, be sure to wish them a belated happy birthday. Couple things to go over with you. If you're part of our healthcare plan with Anthem, there are 3 new physician centers open if you're in the Select plan. They've opened some additional centers. They have 29 of them now to give everybody a good choice. There's a new one open on Puritas Avenue in Cleveland. And there are another one open, a family physician's associate on Mayfield Road in Lyndhurst, and another one on Chardon Road in Willoughby Hills. So if you want to visit any of those facilities, be sure to, you can see myself or Linda or Tyler. We can get you those addresses. I think if you switch from your current center, you do have to make a phone call to Anthem and let them know that so they know where to be looking for you rather than the facility that you used to go to. We had another really good month-end close. We had financial statements done and numbers prepared for Chuck and Matt and Trevor yesterday by 3 o'clock. So thanks to everybody in the office for all their really hard work. And thanks to everybody else who contributed in terms of getting deals turned in and repair orders closed and all that. Couple things of note, difference between last March and this March on the Toyota side. In 2014, we sold 49 used cars. Last month, we sold 79 used cars, so 30 more vehicles than last year, same time. Service repair orders in 2014, we had 2,558, and last month, 2,665. And the body shop, we had actually a few less repair orders, but we had 17% more in gross profit in the body shop. They had a great month. I was talking to April one day last week, and she said that since she's been here, which I think is 14 years, she said it was the busiest month she ever remembers. So great job to the body shop. They really helped contribute to our bottom line. Parts last year, same month, wrote 2,515 parts tickets. This year, 3,060. And our profit was up last month versus March last year, but our expenses were way up. So we really have to dial those back in. At Honda, in the service department at Honda, they wrote 2,146 ROs last March, 2,521 this March, and they had 33% more gross profit in service than they did last year, same month. So great job to the service department. In parts at Honda, they wrote a few less parts tickets, but they had 4% more in gross profit. So again, great job. And all that at Honda and all that good hard work done in spite of all the disruption from the construction and the building and the solar panels. If you haven't taken a look out, it's hard to miss, but if you haven't seen those solar panels, they finished the roof this week. So it looks like the panels themselves should be going on, I'm guessing maybe as soon as next week. So that'll be exciting. Another thing I know I've talked about before, but I just wanted to mention again, clocking in and clocking out is more important now than ever. I'm sure you've all heard about the Affordable Care Act that went into effect January 1 this year. There are a lot of requirements that they're putting on as a burden on the part of the employer, some of which our payroll department is going to have to report to the federal government, the hours that everybody works, and whether or not people are eligible for health care. If we don't have proof of the fact that you've worked the hours that you've actually worked, we're going to have to be submitting all that we know, and that will indicate to them that you are not eligible for health care. And if you haven't gone to the exchange to get the health care and you're not eligible by your employer, there are going to be penalties. There are fines and penalties. So in your own best interest, it's to your benefit to please clock in so that when we do have to file those reports with the federal government, we have to do that annually, just like W-2s. We can have evidence of all of the hours that you were here, so it shows that you are eligible for health care and you're not going to be at risk for that that penalty. Just on a side note, I was talking to Don Schaefer the other day, and he was mentioning to me that the night shift in the month of March got 4 frame jobs done, which that's huge. I forget how many hours those things pay, but they're huge, big projects. So congratulations to the night shift and service here at Toyota for getting that done. And the last thing I wanted to talk about today is that through our healthcare with Oswald, there is an offer out there through the end of April, through April 30th, that you can purchase if you're on the healthcare. You can purchase a Vitamix machine. I don't know if you're familiar with those, but there are those really heavy-duty blenders. And if anybody's into smoothies or anything like that, they're really great. I know I have one at home and use it a lot, and it's really, really great. You can buy a certified reconditioned standard machine for $199. That sounds like a lot of money, but new, they're as much as $500 and $600. So Vitamix, as you may know, is a local company. I think they're based out of Olmsted Falls. And they have this special for any healthcare member on the ERC plan through April 30th for $199. Again, there's a website you can go on, and I've got all that contact information if you're interested in that. You can just see me on that. So that's all I have today. Thanks very much, everybody, and have a wonderful Easter.